The Wisconsin Legislature's Budget Committee is withholding reimbursement for Milwaukee and Dane County's election recount cost. President Trump's campaign paid $3 million for those recounts. Two Republican lawmakers said they're withholding those funds but didn't say why. Under state law, losing candidates can request a recount but must pay cost up front if they lost by more than 0.25 percentage points.